If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seems like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear drop, 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 drop.
Yo.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Brandon. Eli Productions here. We are downtown at the Circle. Just made a random status on Facebook today. Just decided to get a couple people to come up here. Just do some random stuff. So we here. So just about to have some fun. Hope y'all like what y'all see. So I would say collaboration with anybody is probably the best thing you probably do. But then on some tips, probably could be the worst. But I would say it's the best because everyone needs help with something. You can't do everything by yourself. So the fact that, you know, I'm out here today with everyone here, other videographers and directors, there's no competition out here. We don't need to feel the need to be up one leg, you know, from each other because we're all in the same game together and whatnot. Doesn't matter if my work's better than his, doesn't matter if his work is better than mine. The point is, we all from that town, I really feel like we all need to come together to collaborate in order to really put ourselves out here in the market.
The most important thing I've learned is not the equipment you have, it's how well you can use it. If you don't understand how your camera works, then you won't be able to get a great image. Yes, buying good equipment helps, but if you don't know how to use it, you have a bad image with a very expensive camera, or you have a great image with a lower end camera. Just how you use it, collaborating, like Brandon said, is very important and essential, and we all can do something great together instead of one man trying to do audio, do lights, do editing, and getting camera angles. You know what I mean?
So collaboration is super important to me because of the fact that it gives me more inspiration. The more I get to meet guys like these, the more I want to go out and shoot, the more I want to go out and do more work and make more vlogs and make more videos and do more work. Follow this guy, tag his Instagram on here somewhere. But yeah, no, like follow these guys, and if you definitely want to shoot with any of us, link will be in the description below of each of our websites and things of that nature. But that's it for today. As always, remember to like and subscribe and have yourself a blessed day.